This is a producer emeritus, and I can't say my name right now because I'm on a non-compete agreement with another organization, but I am here to talk about the downfall of Sir William and the Duchess. Nobody, and I mean nobody, spent more time with these guys than I did in the studio, and I can tell you from day one, this relationship was doomed. Infighting, bloodshed, creative differences, glass throwing, coffee, hot coffee whipped around the studio. It was bad news bears from the get. I love them both to death. Their product at the end of the day was unmatched, but the relationship itself, it was just a matter of when, not if, it was going to end. I am very happy to see them try to get back together, but I'm not betting that it's going to last.